kiss me the way that you would if we died tonight. And hold me the way that you would for the final time.
Yeah, just excited. I mean, I've watched so many videos from the show over the years, honestly, so very happy to be asked in, yeah.
Version of you and I, so kiss me the way that you would if we died tonight.
The idea from this song, I won't go into it too much, but it came from reading a book called Tender is the Night by F. Scott Fitzgerald, and that book kind of inspired the song. And it's just the idea that even when everything is falling apart, when everything is chaotic, love will sustain you and help you survive through anything.
That you would for the final time, yeah. Whatever may come, somewhere deep inside, there's always this version of you and I. So kiss me the way that you would.
They're always so different, and obviously tonight I get to play just me and a guitar, but in the studio, no, I loved that sort of palette it had of like the bass and the drums just kind of pushing it forward. Yeah, I loved like having a big arrangement for this song.
If we died tonight, yeah, no, no, no. There's a light, a certain kind of light that never shone on me.
The reason I chose this song is because years ago I saw a video of Damien Rice and Ray LaMontagne playing this song. And I hadn't heard of it before, and since then it's just been a really important song to me. I've played it at kind of weddings and all sorts of things, so I love it, yeah.
Everybody say to do each and everything. Oh, but what good does that bring?
But yeah, I think what's important for me is I don't listen to the original too much, because then I end up doing that. But if I just hear it a couple times, I'll end up doing my own thing. So yeah, that's kind of always what I do with covers.
If I ain't got you, if I ain't got you, 'cause baby you don't know what it's like. Baby you don't know what it's like to love somebody, to love somebody the way I love you.
No, I'm just excited, to be honest, because when it's just me and the guitar, I don't get to do that very often, and that's where I started, you know, and I love doing that, and so, no, I'm just excited.
Baby, you don't know what it's like to love somebody, the way I love.